continue with Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2 that was gifted to me by Slayer. I did not play it for a few days because I was playing World of Tanks Frontline and stuff. But I'm done with Frontline. 3 days have passed and I completed that shit, so. Yeah. And I got myself some lovely tea. It's hopefully drinkable now. Oh yeah, it is. Oh yeah, I can increase the volume again. That's what you get with a lot of the games nowadays, it's not optimized enough, sadly. Man, if it were for me, I'd have like a fucking bag of tea. Oh, hold on. I need to read. Ryu returns to Hayabusa Village, resting in the shadow of sacred Mount Fuji. It is his final stop before heading to unholy ground, to the source of the supernatural forces threatening the world. Dragon sword in hand, Ryu's body courses with the unfathomable power atop the mountain from which this evil pours forth. Genshin awaits, intent on claiming the life of the last of the dragon lineage. The inevitable confrontation between Ryu and Genshin approaches. There we go. Actually, when hearing the coronavirus the first time, my first thought was Corona Bear. Not gonna lie. But yeah, I think maybe like showing him first that it says Corona and then saying, look, I brought Corona. But I don't know. Fuck, there was something I was about to say, I forgot. God damn it. All right. I think we're getting close to the end of the game. Yeah, people shouldn't be afraid of Virus. He's right in chat here. He's, see how nice he is?
Are you going?
Yes, I am going.
Father will recover.
She must be feeling cold.
But his condition remains grave.
I see.
Master Ryu, please take this.
The Eye of the Dragon.
It was your father's.
Well, it's not really a cough that would cause getting it.
This while. Ayane, stand back.
Sword.
There's no truly a sword. It was not a sword before. Only now it is a sword. Yeah, it does spread in the air. So if I hadn't upgraded it earlier, it wouldn't have not been like a better sword. Ooh, it glows. Well, for anyone who hasn't been watching me play this earlier, let me show you all the weapons. So here's the main dragon sword, which is currently the best weapon because it's level 4 and the only one that can get level 4. Here is a thing. It's like dual fucking thingy things. Dual thingies. Then we've got... we got big... big sword. Big sword for big boys. Or for boys who need to compensate, I guess. Just kidding. But this is a big sword. Then we've got... the boring weapon things, the sticks. Becky wants sticks. I got stick. These are pretty boring. It's probably the most boring weapon in the game. Fucking sticks. What else we got? We got staff. I like this one because it has a lot of range. And it does a lot of spins. Wooden leg, wooden leg. Ah, I want a wooden leg. What else we got? We got... fucking Wolverine mode. We got... dual swords. Fucking Solidus Snake mode. Now we come to an Kratos mode. Fucking chain thingy with a mace and a fucking mini scythe. It has a big chain, so yeah, lots of range. One of my favorites, because I feel like Kratos when I play this. And... big scythe for Grim Reaper mode. Which is also one of my favorite for taking out big boys. But since we have a level 4 thingy now, might as well test that out, how good it is. Darksiders is a franchise I still need to play. We haven't killed anything yet. Oh yeah, we also have ranged weapons. We have a bow and arrow. We have shurikens. And we have big cannon. And then there's also magic attacks, but I am probably not gonna waste my mana to show you guys those. But they are powerful. Oh, hi, Mark. Stop biting my fucking feet. How the fuck are they dodging me constantly? I'm like right hitting them here. Ok. Well, that didn't go well. Okay. Oh. We can upgrade another weapon. And I shall upgrade. Let's see. I've got that upgraded. I've got that upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade the staff. Ooh, spiky. Yeah, this is even exclusive on PS3. It's like a remaster or something of the Xbox versions, as far as I understood. Hello, boys. I'm not currently having a good time with this sword because I just like longer range weapons. Oh, maybe I just gotta adjust my playstyle a bit. Hey, this area looks familiar. I've been here before. I see. Well, the Xbox is not really a port. Like, originally these games were on Xbox, and the Sigma games are like sort of remakes or remasters of those games for the PS3. That's how I understood it. Oh, hi, Mark. Ow, that's not very nice. Oh, hi, Mark. Thank you. What spell do I have equipped? Okay, good. Okay. That's not very nice. Alright, you're dead. Where's the other pleb? Where'd the pleb go? I didn't even kill him. Shikin. Man, I love cracking my neck. Where's this pleb? Pleb! Where are you, pleb? Isn't this where I got a weapon? One of the other levels. Yeah, I know Slayer. Lololo. It does do a lot of damage, this sword. Oh Jesus, that combo is deadly as shit. I will give it that, that combo is incredibly long now. That I missed! You fucking what, mate? Ow. Yeah, I'm like really, I could really do better with the other weapons, I think. I just can't work with this weapon that well. I'd be better with this. Ow. Jeez, man. But the combo is very nice. See, like with this, I can just kill pretty much both of them without almost taking a hit. Because I can keep them both stunned. Oof. Ooh, we got some herb. Herb. I also really dig this one. Lore. Rip statue. Another herb. Oh, hey, there's enemies. Me. Just sploosh. There'll be nothing in here, I think. Oh, a tunnel! Go in tunnel. When I found Derp, I believe I was on full health. Alright. Can't see shit over here. Oh, them dodges though. Vot. You fucking vot, mate. Plebitos.
You fucking what, mate?
And the camera is so low to the ground, like I can't see shit because of all the fucking bushes. This is like Metal Gear Solid 3, but with like a worse camera angle. Oh, are you still alive, bro? You want some more? You want some more strunk? See how much better I play with this weapon compared to the dragon sword. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump. Oh, hi. So we are climbing the mountain now. Ooh, loot cave. Ooh, more health. Good. Oh, hi, Mark. Where did you come from? Lord. lore. Stronk. This house is a wreck. Someone clean it up. Loading. Something just loaded. Alright, let's see. Let's use this again. I haven't used that much. Killed him, all right. There's a hole. Yeet. No, yeet. Get in the... What is this? I found some kind of secret. Not going the correct way, but where am I? Okay. Aha! Knew there was something juicy here. Oh my God. La 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 la. No, don't jump like that, you pleb. Ta-da! Eight. Go! hearing plebs. Get over here, plebs. Not a single piece of bush was cut, apparently. Boy. Camera, please. Oh, hi, Mark. Whacked. What? You fucking what, mate? This is bullshit. Yeah, get wrecked, son. It's the shopkeep. Oh, he's apparently drunk.
I sense the stirring of the Archfiend. It's a calamity, the likes of which I've never seen. But I'll never reach the top with these old legs of mine. So I've been waiting for you. I'm glad you made it. I'd expect nothing less from a dragon ninja. Long ago, your ancestors imprisoned the Archfiend deep within this mountain. Now, that job is up to you. Here, take this. You'll need your strength.
Bread. Dead trees here, bro. Wow, that attack is actually pretty good. It's gonna be a boss area. Fuck! Fucking plebs. Ow. Dude, these dudes. This dude with the flames. Dude, what the? Fucking what, mate? Damn. These fucks are some tough bananas. More lore. Gonna be a boss area. A lot of swords in the ground here. Swords. Why did he not do the combo? Oh my god, they constantly keep stopping my damn combo. Like, they can attack me while I'm attacking, but I cannot attack them while they're attacking. I'm noticing now. Hello? Oh, hey. I can do that attack as well. Dead. Hot up here.
So you made it.
I play.
It erupts. Do you understand what this means?
Means the end of everything.
The tantrums of the Archfiend never concerned me. All paths before me are cruel and arduous. our time has come. Your lifeblood shall spill, and you shall die!
Hi, Mark. So wait, do I use the fire balls on him because he's human? Or is he not a human? Oh, that didn't work. Welcome back. I don't have... Oh god. Hold up. Well, he avoids it a lot. That did not hurt him. All right, now I hit him. Quickening devastation deep within Mount Fuji lies a hellish tainted world, where the demented infernal priest Dagradai invoked stark ceremonies and incantations to resurrect the Archfiend. Every heartbeat of the fatal overlord rumbles like an omen of death for the human race. Ryu enters the underworld where no human has ever set foot before, does not yet realize that he is in the land of the dead, home to those who have shuffled off his mortal coil. Oh! If no more man, if no human has set foot in here before, how come it that Muramasa is in here? I'd say that as well. bitches. These fucks are pretty tanky. Ooh, are those Kako demons? No, those are just floating rocks. Come some fuck boys. Fuck boy Steve. I need to go back there. Why does it want me to go back there? Maybe there's an item over there. That does look like a bug. Yeah, like over there was like the bug thing. It kept pointing in a different direction every time I passed the border there. New phone, who this?
Now this is
Didn't we already kill him?
I never expected you to come to the underworld of your own free will.
Ironic? I don't care what you call it. Stay out of my way.
Such a fool. I'm not going to let a perfectly good chance of revenge slip through my fingers. Scores.
I remember. This is a pleb that keeps spawning minions. Hello, use the web item, the magic attack, please. Thank you. Wat? Hi, fuckboy Steve. Kick. I'm attacking a headless, armless body multiple times. Kick. Yep, got to be done. Just in case. Big mistake. Who's next? Major, why do they keep exploding? That. Oh, that's not nice. Get your candy ass over here. Lol. I do not remember any strikers in Fallout 3, nor have I heard of them in Fallout 4. Hyenas that go invisible. Invisible enemies in Fallout 3? I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, Night Stalkers. Oh, wait, those little things. That's how. Yeah, those I remember. But they were only in like one place in Fallout 3. I remember now. Ah. What the fuck do I do now? Wait, I can just walk. Okay, I walk through lava. I didn't know we could go over lava. I thought only Doomguy could do that. Again.
Here in the underworld, our power is absolute.
Plebs. I didn't even use that, but okay. Suck a cock. Eat a bag of dicks. Big old bag of dicks. What this? Heart of malevolent flame. Of course, mine obtained by defeating Zidonius. Can I use it for something? Hey, what's this? I got sushi. Or, well, not sushi, rice balls. Well, the last boss I killed didn't drop an item. So they already miss items? Completely heals all health. I didn't even know this was an actual item I got. Okay, this completely restores health. Good to know. So I have more health restores if I need to. Just eat some rice balls. Yeah, I know. Because I can buy the other ones anyways, so... There's really no point into using the rice balls first. Give me more rice balls. Oh! That was perfectly in sync. Well, that was my health. Full. There's a lot of nothing here. Well, this looks like a boss fight area. That's more than four. Oh, hi. Yeah, I don't think so. Centaur plebs. Oh, hi, Mark. Hold on, let's make this a bit more interesting. Let's use his own weapon against him.
Thank you.
It sounded like I told him a funny joke. The underworld abyss. It is said that those who walk the frozen abyss of the underworld are doomed, forbidden to ever again see the light of the living. In pursuit of the archfiend, Ryu encounters a beautiful prisoner, or is it merely a phantasm created by the fiends? Evil claws reach for Sonya. She has followed Ryu here. To return to the world of the living, Ryu must break through the barrier between illusion and reality. Oh. Heart of Bestial Storm. Fuck. Oh. Yeah, of course. Ooh, big gate. Magua. Looks like a frickin' alien. Hi, Mark. Oh. Highlight. Do not be alerted, everyone. Gotta follow Dutch regulations, but since the channel has less than 100 people here, this channel has been deemed safe. Oh shit. Thank you for verifying my channel. Thank you, Light. Welcome, how you doing? We're just killing some more plebs. Bitch. Oh, these bitches do not want to die. Oh, hey, this boy. He's got big cannon. Wow, who was flickering? Whoa, what the fuck? Apparently they're not using their guns. I'm just gonna be lazy here. So this is not even enough range for them. Gekito. There's green blood on my scythe. Not this pleb again.
The decor here never really suited my tastes. But no matter. With you by my side, we can create an exquisite new world. Well, you shouldn't have been in such a dangerous place. Why, that gives me no choice but to bring you home with me.
You take my women? How dare you take my women? Nobody steals our chicks and lives.
Chew bubble gum, and I am all out of gum.
Not again, these plebs. F- fuck off, plebitos. I killed them like twice already. And I'm gonna kill them for a third time. Hello, can I please kill them? Jeebus. No, I don't really want to waste that yet. I think worse things are about to come. That's why I'm saving my thingies. Got some herb. See, the abyss isn't that bad. There's herb here. Oh, hi, Mark. Come on, let me fucking get to that pleb. No, attack that pleb. My dude keeps attacking the wrong guy. Still not dead, boy. Still not dead. Finally dies. Phlebtus. Need more herb. Will you give me herb? Oh, hi. We cast spider fucks. Give herb. That works as well. You fucking what, mate? Herb. See, there was herb here all along. Herb-tastic. Oh, that looks like a fucking butthole. An alien demon butthole. See enough Duke Nukem to know that. Yep, that's a butthole. What the fuck is this? There was dudes in there. Fucking bot mate. What were you doing in that sack? Sack is warm through that. Ah, shrooms. Sack is warm indeed. You have a good point there. A warm, sweaty, sticky sack. No, don't fall in, Theodore. More sack soldiers. Know what they say? You sit in the sack, you get schwacked. Evening, Galactic. Slidey. More sack. These guys are trying to ransack the place. But they don't have the balls to do it. That's a strong sack there. I took a lot of arrows. Look at that. That sack is not wanting to die. You got the strongest sack. Dirty old sack. Oh, hi, Frank. Hold up, Frank. Okay, goodbye, Frank. What's in the box? Eels. This looks like a boss arena. Which pleb are we gonna kill here? Oh, actually, there's a hole here, never mind. More herb. There'll be plebs in here. Hey, Stronky, there are plebs in there. Why YOLO down? Like, apparently, we're in the nerve system, I think. At least she's got a nice bed.
In a cage.
Stop it.
Oh, yes. That's it, yes. Sing for me. Sing again and again. That maggot! A dragon ninja is here!
The one that killed you. And it's gonna kill you again.
We'll die.
Nah, don't feel like it. Nah. Everything will get better with a bit of herb. No, no, no. Hold up. Stop it. No, stop it. Need more herb. No, stop it. Stop it. Broke your fingernail.
What a fool.
A fool like that killed you, yes. Gets killed, calls me a fool, okay.
Ryu, I'm so sorry.
Sonya. Stay here and don't move. Understood?
poisoned blood. To save Sonya, Ryu fought his way through the sea of blood, filled with vengeful spirits reanimated by the evil of the underworld. Now he confronts the Queen of the Greater Fiends in a final battle to the death. Dagradai's evil incantations are complete. The resurrection of the Archfiend is at hand. The Dragon Ninja walks the blade separating life and death. Ok. Wow. Big cacks. I still haven't legitimately died. Hey, put an apple on your head. I shot above her! Come on. Like, the only ways I've died is through falling off the map. Through killing her, I guess. And, like, a moment where I just didn't know that I could, like, get out of the thingy. Yeah, like I did die when I was stuck with that wolf attack, but I didn't know how to get rid of that. Like, I thought it would go out of it by itself. But yeah, from like an actual battle, I haven't died yet. At least, well, with a talisman, I've died, but not with that one, so. Right. Just another butthole. Wait, did that guy just... something with a light. Come at me, bitch! Another one there. Mushroom, eh? Give me some herb. Yeah, no time for you, my son, my friend, sir. No, you, we go away with you. You're not in the cast today. Go away. Go away. Go away. We're like closed. I don't think so. Hi, Mark. Ooh. Spine. Oh, hi, big fish. How are you doing today, fish? Today we're hunting some fish. Today we're hunting some fish. Do you like fish dicks? But I want to kill all of them. Why would I leave anyone alive here? That makes no sense. Not only can I run over water, I can also run over blood. Assuming that's blood, or maybe it's blood mixed with water, I don't know. Could be a lot of things. And if it is blood, then what kind of blood could it be? Could it be period blood? Never know. Oh, herb. Even though we already have maximum herb. Well, I can see through it, and blood is a lot thicker that I think you usually can't really see. Well, I mean, all blood is pretty thick. I don't think you can really see through all any blood. I don't know, who did this new phone? Ah, not this pleb again. You fucking what, mate? Uh-oh. That almost went wrong. I accidentally used two herbs instead of one, but whatever. Thank you. It was actually easier this time, I felt. Make sure you kill him now.
Are you there, Dragon Ninja?
Nope, I'm not here.
All grows dark and silent. I have staked my name. I have fought with all of my being. All to forge a future for the Black Spider Clan. I have no regrets. Just as you have pursued a cause greater than yourself, so too have I. Dragon Ninja, take my cursed blade.
I don't want it. I already have my own blade. Blade.
Absolutely useless. I gave you the everlasting life of a fiend, yet you threw it away. Undone by your pathetic
Even in death, you could never understand him, Elizabeth.
Biatch! Right, so now I have another. Wait, what? Hold up. Dragon sword. Oh. I see. That's also level 4. Huh. Come at me, bitch. Dude, I can't even hit her. Fuck these dumb blades, man. You can't hit shit with them. These blades are useless, at least for me. Bitch. She turned all crusty. That's very hard to forget that very glowing loud item. Up. No clue how you can ever miss such an item. Do you softlock yourself if you don't pick it up? Like, what happens? You literally get softlocked? Wow, that is dumb. Oh, hi, Mark. Well, I couldn't hit her for shit with the fucking dual swords, just no range. Just blah. Labito, die please. Still alive? Or is that a new one? Fucking dick sucking pleb. Hey, they're dead. Agua. Requires more sacrifice. Holy shit, where am I all of a sudden? Not open, and you cannot get back to get the items. That's very bad design. Big door. It's Dr. Octaganopus. Oi.
And supreme.
I didn't need the void attack.
Flesh and blood become your sacrifice.
Gonna save it for the last fight, assuming I still need to fight that thing. Damn, you're ugly. Right, we're not fighting him yet. The pleb ran away. He's afraid. There, dude, spoiling all the fun. Oh, hi, Mark. Wow, he is ugly. Well, that doesn't do shit yet. How the fuck do I damage this pleb? Not really taking damage, is he? Oh, okay. Just shoot his eyes out. Ow. I'm not really seeing the projectiles he's firing. Okay. So sometimes I can damage that, and sometimes I can't. It's weird. Oh, thanks for clearing the way for me so I can climb further. Could be because this is a very busy hour of Twitch where a lot of people are just online. Hey, we got some herb. Looks like gooey poop on the floor. Oh, here, I didn't see this area. I was a bit hidden. Good thing he's waiting for me to climb up with him. Oh, hi, Mark. No, 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 you don't. Okay, well, this is pretty easy now. Let's keep shooting him in the head and avoid the blood. Jump away from his hyper beam. There's something on your face. It was pain. Thank you for clearing the way. I wouldn't want to have my balls on his face yet. That'd be scary. Oh, heals, nice. Oh, hyper beam from his metal ball thing. Poopty poopty pants.
I'll rip your head off and shit down your neck.
No, you're not allowed to climb. Got a lot of arrows on your face, boy. Ugly boy. His eye is not fully grown yet. Like something wrong with his eye. Oh, now he's falling back down. I have to go all the way back down again. I'm pretty sure he'll survive that fall.
Ryu!
Or weren't you supposed to stay where you were? He'll come back. He's still alive. He'll come back. He'll be back. He'll be back. No, not the drip of blood. It'll resurrect him. The final bit of sacrifice he needed. Pleb, why did you bleed? Oh, suddenly it looks like Diablo. Hi, Diablo. You're a lot smaller now. Use your fucking attack! Doesn't register half the fucking time. Jump over it, please. See, again, like... Use the thing. Oh, that missed. Fuck you. Oh, hey. I will attack your feet, son. Is this a glitch? Or am I actually fighting his feet? Well, he's dead. Wait, that was a glitch that I went got to his feet? Oh, nice. GG. Strong glitch. I always break every game I play. Not a scratch. Like, he picked me up and then he just threw me down at his feet. And I basically kept attacking his feet. Is there a kiss scene? No kiss scene. Ryo, you fucking virgin pleb. You gotta kiss her after you save her. Pleb. I just leave this super powerful sword here for some kind of pleb to find and rule the world with. Slow motion walk. All the other swords are exactly the same, so every single ninja had the same sword. That was a fun game. How did you like the game so far? Oh, so far it's a pretty fun game, yeah. I'm wondering how it'll get later on. Oh shit. Humble Bundle has got a fucking bundle with race games. Shit. No, I'm not gonna play the hardest difficulty. Absolutely not. That would frustrate the fuck out of me. That was a fun game. Nice little hack and slash. And slash and hack. Hacking the slash, slashing the hack. Ryu has still not exited the field of dead ninjas. He's walking too slowly. Fucking Dragon Ball Z. Oh, he starts walking fast again. That was not even that long of a credits section. This is why I don't skip credits, because
darkness things. Is destined to lift in the end. I still have much left to do.
Okay, that JPEG. There's much left to do. More things to kill. Where are my trophies at for beating the game? There we go. New costume for Ryu, and a new costume for Ayan, and a new costume for Momiji, and a new costume for Rachel. Oh my god, all these costumes. Goku and Frieza still haven't fought yet. I'll probably want to play the original Ninja Gaidens as well, even though I heard those are fucking insanely hard as well. Where can I check costumes? Yeah, the NES Ninja Gaiden. I've seen AVGN cover that. That shit is hard as fuck. What is chapter challenge? I gotta get rankings. I suck too much for that. play alone. I have no friends. Ryu. I can only select one weapon. Okay, where's the cost? Oh shit, that looks pretty sweet. Cool. And then we got more costumes for... That's not a costume, that's a hair change! Fuck off with your bullshit! That's not a costume, that's a... Oh wow, she's actually less skimpy. A fucking hair change, though. Oh my god. I do see Ken in the viewer list. Unless you mean, wait, you mean a different Ken. Fucking bullshit. Costume is a hair change. Fucking amazing. Also, where's Bimmy? Still wondering where Bimmy is. Well, I don't know if it's even possible to get skimpier than they were already dressed. Bimmy and Jimmy, exactly. Yay. I completed the game. It was longer than I expected. I'll give it that. That's what she said! Okay. I didn't do this one. I really didn't know. This was like in the air and then square, but never happened. Hidden. Achieve a 100 hit combo. How even? Alright, so this is... These are literally crazy. And these are fucking bronze. These should be gold. Defeat 1,000 enemies using obliteration techniques, using ultimate techniques. Kill 1,000 successfully is the Izuna drop 1,000 times. 1,000 times you have to use the Izuna drop. 1,000 times. I did it like what? 3 times? 4 times? Maybe 5 through the entire game? Success. I didn't even do this once. You need to do it 1,000 times. Defeat 1,000 enemies with the dragon sword. 1,000 enemies with the lunar staff. 1,000 with the falcon's talents. You gotta kill 1,000 enemies with every single weapon individually. And those are bronze trophies. Are you fucking kidding me? That is grindy as shit. Indeed. Leg grind. Oh well, it was a fun game though. How much space does it take up on my thing? 3 gigs. Oh, I have a... It's not... These are all my installed games apparently. So I got Gran Turismo 5, 6... Red Dead Redemption, apparently. Uncharted, which I haven't even played, I only installed it. COD 3. Why is there twice COD 3? 36 KB. 36 KB. Okay. And then Gran Turismo 6. 17 gigs. Fucking 17 gigs. I assumed you wanted to watch me till the end. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, Slayer. I hope you enjoyed watching me play it and stuff. It was a fun game. I should get into more hack and slash. I should probably also play the Devil May Cry games and stuff. Have a good night, man. Thank you for staying there.